They have a test or something today they're freaking out about?
No, they had a test like this week or something. Like freaking
out
about
okay, I'm sorry. I love people
who
are coffee. You know they are not up at
8
a.m. studying for a test that is not today.
Yeah.
No, of course not.
They're asleep.
It's called stress relief, except it doesn't make your life better.
It's like dying
of a test every week in college. Like, I don't know what she's doing. She's sick.
I know. You know, if that's the thing about Oregon State, people go, oh, I've got a midterm. I'm like, oh,
really?
Midterm. You got a midterm start on the second week and go through dead week. Midterm is another is a fancy word for
test.
Yeah.
It's quiz.
Do you deserve as everyone else?
I'm like, it's not midterm.
You and everyone
else.
Midterm start in week three.
That's third term. Yeah.
I know. So anyway, of course we have tests. It's college.
Yeah. I was saying that coffee will get me through 12 hours from the break. Yeah. If I have a tiny little chain requirement.
Yes.
Yes.
You got me.
Yeah.
Yeah, have fun with it.
No.
Seem like a